Let's call the man with the string and tin can.
Love, man.